try to put yourself in this situation where you have to go run and save your dog from a massive kangaroo that has it in its grip. This guy decides to go in with reckless abandonment. He squares up with it for a second, pops it right in the face, and the kangaroo's like, dude, why'd you hit me like that? It's not that serious. But is this just an everyday event in Australia, or is this as crazy as I think it is?